Parenting black children today in the United States can be really scary. And I realized as a black mother, I was parenting from fear. And I wanted to make a shift to parent from liberation. I created Parenting for Liberation to come together and learn with and from other black parents who are raising their children to be carefree, whole,
wake up
and liberated.
Everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more backward thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There is so much hatred, war and poverty. Oh, yeah.
Every time that something happens, it's like right in our face, like a killing. I feel like a little bit in me, like kind of, a little bit of that freedom kind of dies a little bit. A little bit of that just kind of like wither or weaken every time something happens. And the reality is, unfortunately, I think we're gonna keep seeing things like this. So I really am interested in finding a way to keep that carefreeness. I really am looking for tools to just care for that part of myself so that it doesn't wither with everything that's happening.
Yeah. I want to shift from parenting from this place of fear, because I realized all of it was just this fear that like my baby can be the next baby, right? Like my baby can be Tim Rice. My baby can be Trayvon Martin. My baby can be Jordan Davis.
Yeah, I just get fired up because we've been experiencing this for so long, and just every time someone gets killed or whatever, we're just having to be faced with, we have to come together, like we're super close because we're all we have up there. So I'm so excited that you have something like this, because for a while I was just saying like, we need to be talking about this.
It's so valuable to be able to have these spaces to, you know, to support each other and to have this conversation, but I'm also looking at it as training for the sort of outward conversations that I feel that I need to have, that I don't like to have, that I avoid at all costs, that I feel like I need to have with the people who I know and who I'm interacting with, and also modeling that for my children as well.
And so Parenting for Liberation is about getting to that destination of liberation, but also how do I practice liberation on a day-to-day basis? Like how am I a liberated parent? How am I treating my children with respect? How am I being present to the moment right now? How am I just, so liberation as a destination and also as a way of being and a practice is what I'm trying to figure out.
Wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe
they're the heroes in their own right, like they have superpowers to present, and I want to like cultivate that in our kids.
And the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the best you can.